If there's one place where the 2018 Honda CR-V misses the mark, it's in its exterior styling. It's quirky, but certainly not striking. Rivals from Mazda and Kia have proven that family-oriented compact crossovers don't have to be built. On the other hand, the 2018 CR-V's interior is a home run with well-organized controls and a look that's upscale at every level. That's worth a point to us, so the CR-V earns a 6 out of 10 on our scale. Read more about how we rate cars. All CR-V trim levels look about the same outside, aside from the upsized alloy wheels that come on X and higher trim levels. Up front, the CR-V's bumper juts out like an underbite not yet tamed by an orthodontistic grill. Above is split between chrome and black plastic, with the former flanked by wraparound headlights. The CR-V's side profile is more cohesive, and we like the way the belt line sweeps upward to create a little more visual heft at the rear. The high-mounted tail lights continue a Honda tradition, and 8 safety 8 chrome eyebrow runs between the two sides for a more upscale feel, but the overall look is more pipe-sized minivan than rugged four-wheeler. The CR-V's interior is what scores this crossover a point above average Honda. Mounted all controls up high, including the stubby gear lever. LX trims have a fairly basic audio system, while X and higher trim levels feature a 7.0-inch touchscreen with a proper volume knob, something the last CR-V lacked.